Good evening, I'm Nicholas Hoare. This is one occasion when I could really welcome the use of three hands, but unfortunately one of them is taken up with a large and very merry cat called Oscar, and the other one is taken up with two books, which I think together or separately represent a wonderful opportunity to deal with one of children's most pressing problems, and that is the death of a pet. Oh, we've lost one pet. Both of these books, in their way, are distinctive. One is called Harry and Hopper, and the other is called The Day Tiger Rose Said Goodbye. And it's the story of an elderly cat making the rounds through his life, really, around the property that he lives on, before he tiptoes away into the woods and dies. And the other one is the same thing, but a little boy concerning a dog, who obviously is part of the family as well, who also dies. It is a terrible problem when a pet goes, and these two books address the subject in a most engaging way, positively rather than negatively. Neither of them is treacly, and both of them deal with the issue head on. For anybody who's faced with this situation, either or both of these books addresses the problem directly, and, as I say, well. So on that rather sad note, but philosophic,